of you who's not believing, who've left long ago, and denying the Holy Spirit's work in this place. You don't need to challenge the Holy Spirit. We hear this all the Holy Spirit. So I take a charge right now, before we pray for you, to lift your hands right in this place. We take it authority over every spirit that tries to challenge the Holy Spirit. That's it. Thank you, Spirit of God. I give you praise. Come on, the spirit of deafness, come out. Come out. You've got no right, you've got no authority.